Max Storm Team Weatherland. Here's meteorologist Kristen Curry.
And good morning and happy last day of July. Now, yesterday marked day number 42 of 90s so far this year. I'm thinking today's going to be number 43. Let's go ahead and get started with your forecast. You can see radar kind of boring, a little quiet this morning. We're just looking at a few high clouds. We didn't see any overnight storms, just a few around dinner time last night, but they died out. So quiet night. Now, looking at our Overton Hotel Skycam, you can see over Jones Stadium, not a bad shot. We're just looking at a few high clouds this morning. Temperature's not too bad. Take a look at what you're looking at. If you're heading out the door, 72 right now in Lubbock, 70 in Tahoka, cooler in that northwest corner in the upper 60s, but this afternoon, it's going to warm up. I think 97 degrees here in Lubbock, 97 in Rawls as well. Most of us looking at those upper 90s for your Wednesday. Overnight lows tonight in the 70s and waking up tomorrow morning, Thursday, 7 a.m., 75 degrees here in Lubbock, 74 in Plainview. So not a bad start. I think tomorrow afternoon will be around the same thing we're going to see today. 96 in Lubbock, 95 in Plainview. A little bit warmer as you head east, getting awfully close to that century mark, but I think 90s across the board. Now here's an in-detail look of what you can expect today. For this afternoon, I think 97 here in Lubbock, 99 degrees in Snyder, a little bit cooler in that northwest corner in those lower 90s. So not too bad. Now, as far as our rain chances go, take a look. This is looking 8 a.m. I think we're going to see a little bit more clouds than this. But if we take a look at our 6 p.m., models wanting to pick up a light rain shower just to the east of Muleshoe. Now, I think better chances for storms arrive late tonight going into tomorrow overnight hours. This is 10:30. This right here is what I'm watching. I think we are seeing the clouds over that northwestern region, so I would not be surprised if we saw a few showers pop up later this afternoon as well. Now, this is looking at a different model. Notice all of the shower activity in New Mexico. Now, I wouldn't be surprised if some of these showers pushed east into our western counties. Now, our winds today are coming out of the east, so it would be hard for them, but it's not impossible, so keep that in mind. But again, this is right here is what I'm watching for that overnight hours. I think it could be a little bit earlier than 11:30 tonight, but our northwestern region's definitely favored for storm chances today. But 10% chance of seeing those rain showers today and tomorrow. Check out our numbers, though. Upper 90s all week long. Awfully close to that century mark on Friday, 99 degrees here in Lubbock. And looking ahead to the start of next week, you'll notice I put in a watch, models hinting at our next system moving in for the start of our next work week. So it's a little too early to put exact numbers on it, but keep that in mind as you're planning next week. But it's going to be hot regardless.
Yeah, just wear the sunscreen and wear the hat and you'll be good to go.
True.
All right, Kristen, thanks. Let's talk pop news now.